So how much information can your brain actually hold? In this video, you're gonna find out. Homer Simpson once famously said that he had to forget information so he could learn something new. Do you have to forget information to learn something new? Is there a limit to how much information your brain and memory can hold? Well, there is a limit, but trust me, you are never going to get to it. Each neuron forms about 1,000 connections to other neurons, amounting to over a trillion connections. If each neuron was only capable of holding a single memory, then you might have a problem. You might have a memory that was only a few gigabytes in space and maybe comparable to an iPod or a USB drive. Yet these neurons combine so that they help with many memories at a time, exponentially increasing the capacity of the human memory. So it's closer to 2.5 million petabytes or a million gigabytes. Now, for comparison, if your brain worked like a digital video recorder in a television, 2.5 million petabytes would be enough to hold 3 million hours of TV shows. You would have to leave the TV on, running continuously for more than 300 years to use up all that space. So, if the human lifespan were to expand significantly, could we ever really fill up our memory space? I don't know. Ask me again in 100 years. Now that you know you have all this memory capacity and memory potential, why don't I give you my best memory tip that led me to setting the record for the fastest to memorize a deck of cards in the United States? Click the link right here to get my memory mind palace tip, or click the link down below in the description. Come on guys, go on, click it. It's absolutely free, and I'll see you on the next page. All right guys, hey, it's kind of amazing how much our minds can actually remember, right? Go ahead and remember to click on this Mind Palace video. It's gonna blow your mind with how much you're actually able to remember it by using the Mind Palace. So go ahead and click right here. Go on, come on, what are you waiting for? Click right here, I can't do it for you. Click right here.